and too much in a rush, and now Costa Canyon has a chance to add to this lead when Lincoln should have had the final shot.
Oh, here comes a double-team press and an outlet pass and an easy bucket there for Kyle Sachrison for La Costa Canyon. Losing the ball once again, and Shirley pulls up on the outside. Without the front iron, no good. It would have been no good anyways, as that went after the buzzer went off.